Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel RF Design Basics. Today we are going to learn about number systems. So number system is used to quantify any magnitude of anything. So in number system, the first thing we will learn is base or radix of a number system. The base or radix of a number system is number of symbols that we can use to represent a number in that number system. Suppose the base of a number system is R, then we can use R number of symbols for representation of any number in that number system. And the symbols will start from 0 and it will go up to R minus 1. 0, 1, 2, 3 and up to R minus 1. So minimum value of digit will be 0 and maximum value of the digit that can be used in that number system will be R minus 1 with base R. We'll learn the types of the number system. There are basically four types of number system. These are binary, octal, decimal and hexadecimal. So what are the bases of this number system? For binary, the base of this binary number system is 2. For binary, base is 2. For octal, base is 8. For decimal number system, base is 10. And for hexadecimal number, base is 16. So how many number of symbols we can use? Here we can see for binary R is 2, so 2 number of symbols, that is 0 and 1. Symbols are 0 and 1. We can only use these 2 for binary representation. For octal, we can use starting from 0 to 8 minus 1, that is 7. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. For decimal number system, we can use up to 9. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. For hexadecimal, the total number of symbol will be 16 minus 16 and it will go up to 15, 0 to 15. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Since we have only these numbers 0 to 9 for representation in any number, we use additional the alphabets A, B, C, D, E, F. A, B, C, D, E and F for 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So 15 is F in hexadecimal. Now we'll learn how to write a number in the term of sum of product. Sum of product of place value and digit value. Place weight value and digit value. We have taken some examples here. The first one is 256.12. It is a number in decimal system. So base is given as 10. So we can write it as, here positions are 0, 1, 2. For integer part and for fraction part, it is 1 and 2. This will go from right to left and after the decimal, it will go from left to right, the position value. We can write it as 2 multiplied by 10 to the power 2 plus 5 multiplied by 10 to the power 1 plus 6 multiplied by 10 to the power 0 plus 1 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 1 plus 2 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 2. This is minus 1 and minus 2. In same way, if we have a given number in octal number system, then we can write the base will be 8 here. So we can write 3 multiplied by, we can write the positions 0, 1, 2, then minus 1 and minus 2. So here 3 multiplied by 8 to power 2 plus 4 multiplied by 8 to the power 1 plus 6 multiplied by 8 to the power 0 plus 7 multiplied by 8 to the power minus 1 plus 1 multiplied by 8 to the power minus 2. This is binary number, base is 2. Another number, another example we have taken. So we'll see the positions 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. So we can write it as 1 multiplied by 2 to the power 4 plus 0 multiplied by 2 to the power 3 plus 1 multiplied by 2 to the power 2 plus 1 multiplied by 2 to the power 1 plus 1 multiplied by 2 to the power 0 plus 1 multiplied by 2 to the power minus 1 plus 0 multiplied by 2 to the power minus 2 plus 1 multiplied by 2 to the power minus 3. For hexadecimal number, the representation will be the base is 16. In same way, we can define the positions 0, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 2. Here we can write A multiplied by 16 to the power 3 plus 4 multiplied by 16 to the power 2 plus E multiplied by 16 to the power 1 plus 2 multiplied by 16 to the power 0 plus B multiplied by 16 to the power minus 1 plus 3 multiplied by 16 to the power minus 2. We can write 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 in place of ABCD in this representation. So for A, B, C, D, E, F, we can use 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So we can replace this A with 10, E with 14, B with 11, like that. So this is the representation. So this is all about the number system and the base, and what are the types of the number system, and how we can present it in terms of place weight value and digit value. So in next video we will learn about the conversion of the number system, how to convert one number system into another number system. Thank you.